Hey, what's up, YouTube? We about to do a smoking video.
It's popping. Peace and love, YouTube. Salam. What's official? We on lockdown.
Drinking on tropical cocktails, hypnotic and orange juice, and it's a beautiful day. You just missed the sun. We just missed the sun.
Word.
Today, all the restaurants and businesses, stores, things that aren't a necessity have officially been put in a shutdown. All we got open is pharmacies, grocery stores, gas stations, and there's one more.
In the Kush
spot. In the Kush spot. So, all of our plans for this weekend are canceled, unfortunately. We might just barbecue instead. Figure out some things to do from home, you know. I mean, we're usually alone anyway with each other, so, huh, babe?
Uh-huh.
So it's not a big deal for us, but we'll have to think of new ways, new things to do, so that we can.
What sucks is that it ain't our choice to switch the plan. The plan got switched out of our control. That's what sucks.
Because at the end of the day, if people keep fucking with each other, all you're gonna do is make it worse. And the point is to stop all the human interaction to the best of their ability without, you know, making you feel like a
bad person.
No, like in a cage. Yeah, like in a cage or like a hostage.
Oh, and another thing, to all you fucktards that be buying up all the toilet paper.
We just got back from the store.
Buying everything up, like, it ain't serious like that.
They're That's still gonna thing. Give you toilet it's, paper every time. Toilet paper ain't going nowhere.
When I see the people do that, I just be like, damn, that's a person that don't pray. I gotta pray for toilet paper now. Like, God, I need toilet paper. This is crazy, like.
So we have disinfectant and we have the wipes and we have like tissue, what's it called, babe? The tissue?
The Kleenex?
Kleenex. We have the Kleenex. We got one roll of toilet paper left. I repeat, one roll. Half of one roll.
My thing is that.
No toilet paper anywhere.
Are you scared, baby?
I'm not scared.
I'm not scared. And it's not being ignorant or arrogant. It's knowing that when you a praying person and you know the higher power always got your best interest at hand. What's out of your control is out of your control. You live life, you thank God for the chance to live life, and you keep it pushing. This shit ain't strong enough to break me.
I was just telling babe too that all I hope that don't change is work.
Uh-huh.
For him, he's luckily enough to be in a type of workplace where
in agriculture
to where there ain't gonna be shutdowns like a lot of the restaurants and the bars and stuff like that. So luckily, you know,
because we're a service to the world, we ship apples all around the world. Indonesia, Singapore, and Mexico all bought apples today.
I don't think you could tell, but it just was full of snow here yesterday.
Yeah.
Still freezing.
It had to snow like 17 hours straight?
Yeah. And wind. It was windy. Like 30 miles an hour windy.
Yeah.
All eyelashes are coming off. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, that shit's gone already.
Yeah, it's gone. It got so sunny. I won't say it got so warm. It got so sunny. It should disappear. We smoking out some, I don't know. What's this?
That was Green Dream.
Smoking on some Green Dream. I'm having some Green Dreams over here.
The Green Dream OG. Only as reliable as your butt tender.
I always cough when I'm smoking. He never coughs when he's smoking. I should say, hardly.
When I dab, I cough.
Even then.